Hello children, I am Sanal Thomas. I am welcoming you all to my EVS class of grade 4. Okay, so in our first block, we are going to learn about the importance of balanced diet. So our first block title is Importance of Balanced Diet. So in this particular class, I am going to talk about only two things. Okay, so what is balanced diet and what are food groups? So these are the two things I am going to teach you this particular class. What is balanced diet and what are food groups? Okay, so let me share my screen. Okay, so I think you are able to see my screen. Importance of balanced diet. So my first question is, what is diet? So what can be diet? What's your definition can be given for diet? The kind of food items that a person habitually eat, that can be called as diet. Then what will be balanced diet? Diet is nothing but whatever the food items we are habitually we are eating, that is called as diet. Then what can be balanced diet? The diet consisting of variety of different types of food and providing adequate amounts of nutrients necessary for our good health. Then that can be called as balanced diet. So whatever food items are there and what all nutrients we are getting in an adequate amount, which will give us a good health, that can be called as balanced diet. Then I'm asking you one question. What do we do when we feel tired and less energetic? So this is a question for you all. What do we do when we feel tired and less energetic? So we may feel to eat something or drink something, right? Yes, correct. So we will eat some food items which will give us energy. So that will protect us from falling sick and also help us to grow big and strong. Right? So a balanced diet will make our body and mind strong and healthy. So now I think you understood what is the importance of balanced diet. The balanced diet will make our body and mind strong and healthy, correct? Then what are the different kinds of food we usually eat, like during daytime, noontime and dinner? What all food items we usually eat? Maybe rice, roti, dal, vegetables, fruits, milk products, all these things, noodles. So these are the different kinds of food we usually eat, right? So we can classify these food items into different groups. Okay, so now we are going to see what are food groups. So whatever the food items we see now, so the food we eat is divided into 6 groups and each of them is called as a food group. So what is food group? Whatever the food items is there, that is divided into 6 groups and each of them is called as food group. Okay. So what are the food groups we can classify? So all the kinds of food we eat can be grouped into, first one, cereals and grains, second one, vegetables, third one, fruits, fourth one, meat, fish, egg and pulses, fifth one, milk and milk products, sixth one, fat, sweets and oil. So what are the 6 groups? Cereals and grains, vegetables, fruits, meat, fish, eggs and pulses, milk and milk products, fat, sweets and oil. So whatever food items are there, we can classify and put it in these particular groups. Okay. Yeah. Now you have to tell me, what is the role of each of these food groups in our body? And Which of these will help to us to provide energy, and which will help us to fight with the disease, and which will help us to grow strong? Think. So what is the role of each of these food groups? Yeah, we will see. So in this first group, cereals and grains. So that will give us energy. So what are things will come under cereals and grains? Rice, noodles, roti, all these are coming under cereals and grains. So if we eat cereals and grains, that will give us energy. So cereals and grains, that particular group will give us energy. The second one is very familiar, vegetables and fruits. So both of them will help us to fight with the diseases. Okay, so vegetables and fruits will help us to fight with the diseases. Then the fourth one, milk and milk products, meat and pulses. So they are the body building food. So that is, they help us to grow strong. Correct. So what we studied, cereals and grains gives us energy. Vegetables and fruits help us to fight with the disease. Milk and milk products, meat and pulses are body building food. That is, they help us to grow strong. So we can do one quick recap or what we studied. What all things we discussed today? Only two things, right? So what is a balanced diet and what are food groups? So I think the idea is very, very clear to you. Correct. So now I will send you one homework which you have to do and send me via email. Okay. Will you all do it? So you should do and submit to me. Okay. Thank you.